Good morning, y'all. It's the 3rd of February. It's a Friday morning. I was over at my parents' house yesterday. We had pizza. I ran a few errands. Had a pretty good day. I've been very busy lately, talking to a lot of different people, mostly online, but some face-to-face. Still a lot of online stuff because COVID is still a thing, and some people are still staying inside. I'm coming out more. I've got a few things lined up next week. On, I believe, Wednesday, I'm going to be in Bridgeport to do a Stonewall Speakers engagement, my very first Stonewall Speakers engagement. So I'm looking forward to that. Basically talking to some kids about, what it's like to be trans and what makes trans people tick. So looking forward to that. I had a rough few days, the past few days, just insomnia and stress brought about near psychosis. It wasn't good. It wasn't fun. I had to deal with it, but it's over. So it's Friday. Taking my dad to do physical therapy today, so I'll take him there. And yeah, I mean, I'll be in the waiting room for an hour, but that's fine. I've been there many times already, so it's fine. All right. Well, you all have a good weekend. I hope you enjoy yourselves, and peace out.